So here's the difference between trimless and traditional trim. Here, the grill sits inside the outer rim. Comes off like this. In the newer version, it's held on my magnets. So we have the same thing, but a finer trim fit.